The Transit Managerial Benevolent Association recently gathered to honor MTA Executive Director, CEO, Elliot Sander at their annual dinner dance.
To be honored by the family of transit managers is something that's near and dear to my heart. What these managers have done, working with supervision with our frontline employees, is extraordinary and has been a major part of the turnaround of our city and our region.
The organization also presented awards to three of the members' children, ranging from $2,000 to $4,500.
The scholarship program was started by a $300 donation from a manager many years ago, and it's grown, and we look at for children of members, their sons, daughters, grandchildren.
I can't explain it, but it's a great relief, great honor, especially when it comes to tuition loans. This will come a good way to save us some loans.
Yeah, as a freshman at Villanova University, I've been working really hard, and it's good to be rewarded for my hard work, and I'm excited to win this award, and I'm very thankful for it.
I'm really happy. This is like a total surprise, and I don't know, because I'm just really, really excited right now.
In addition to rewarding diligence and persistence, the night was also about having a good time.
So is everybody having a good time tonight?
Yeah! It was wonderful to have the MTA, Long Island Bus, and New York City Transit together. So yes, I'm having a wonderful time.
Once again, role models are recognized at tonight's annual award ceremony. Just remember that dedication and hard work always take us to the top. I'm Italo DeModica reporting for Transit News.